by taking away the gravity or the friction on the side of the body, it just allows work on the arm that just wouldn't normally happen. Ideally, I would go with the smaller ball. We're just trying something out by doing two big balls. Freedom that you can get in the vertebrae is just unbelievable.